Hello, my babies.
I'm Jennifer Walters. I'm a lawyer who happens to be all.
Yes. No.
Oh, Celia.
Your ass looks crazy right now.
Sheila, in Marvel Studios, stream of new for Disney Plus.
And. First, hi, I just switched to my phone. Hello. I think I will let my PC turn off for a bit. It's been on all the time. Good night, PC. PC sleeps better than me. Will miss PC. Thank you. to washing her sock. It's already washed. I'm making, I don't know, rice and beans, I guess. Let's switch this. Rice and beans, I think. Ah, better. Way better. It's very dark here. We're in a vibe.
Thank you. yourself?
By myself.
Salty. I got two curries just for the rice.
Spicy.
Spicy curry. A bit more salt on the beans. Have to start cutting onions and stuff. Thank you.
ready. I have to clean a cooking pan first. Tearing. I'm having tears. I don't think you can see my tears, but I have tears. I'll save you. No, no, please, no. I'd rather die than you save me. I'm crying because of Ron. Poor Ron, he never deserved it. Wow, I'm crying so much. I will die quietly. No, not quietly. I will die screaming. He is. I still can't deal with onions, no matter how many times I cut them, and I add them to everything. Still. And it's only one eye, it's always this eye. This eye is more sensitive than this eye. This eye tears like every day. Not just onions, but generally, it just tears randomly. The other eye is always fine. This eye is problematic. The beans ready, the rice is ready. What about the beans? Yeah. Ah! I think it's only one eye that tears. The other eye is okay. No, nothing, it's all good. But the right eye always tears every fucking morning now. I'm so concerned. Now I'm gonna clean the garlic. And it's the only eye that gets affected by the onions and stuff. Always the right eye. I'm gonna be healthy blind. Thank you. patch. I'm gonna be a pirate. The garlic. This usually takes me most time. So this is done. Then I have to wash the cooking pan. Now this one has to be in water. It has some dry eggs or something. What about the other cooking pan? Thank you. them. So I put this plate. Start the stove. Put extra virgin olive oil. Soon, buzz. Soon. Buzz. Looks like this. Yeah. Now just wait. I have to wash a few dishes though, so let's wash a few. Meanwhile, it cooks. Making rice and green beans. I had to mostly wash the dishes. There were so many. Now I'm cooking the onions and garlic. The rice and the green beans are boiled. I'll add some. And pepper. salt. I like salt. I do put a lot of salt. It's my favorite. Don't freak out, it's okay. I love it. We're salty. Okay, I took vitamins. I wanna take this one, gummy. I'm so addicted to it. This is multivitamin. It's a gummy, shaped like a star. And it's so good. So good. I already took one today. And yesterday I took three. Why does it have to taste so good? And healthy. Now, I'll take the rice out of the water. Spoon in your life? What does that mean? You dropped the rice? No, we're good. I dropped it to this. This was inside the sink. This, it's here. It's good. It's safe. I would never kill my rice. My beautiful rice. I washed it, then I take the green beans and also get rid of the water. I'll add extra virgin olive oil. Basic, just rice and beans. I'm lazy. I think I'm gonna make bulgurs soon. It costs more. But maybe once in a while, you know, I'll spend that. I'll make bulgur. Now I just transfer rice over here. I prefer a box than a plate. And then all the rest of the rice collects. We're not wasting any rice. I have a cooking handle to do this, but I don't know, this cup is comfy, so I use the cup. It's over there, easy to get it. I think after this I'll play like Final Fantasy and World of Warcraft same time. That's what I did today, I played World of Warcraft and Final Fantasy same time. It was pretty fun. I'm a great multitasker. Yeah. My shoulders feel a bit better because I did the heat thingy and then massaged. Oh, I think it helped. But I need to massage more. I'll wait for the onions and garlic. Yeah, I recommend use heat and then really good. Or you can take like a warm bath. If you take a warm hot bath, it also relaxes the muscles because of the heat. And it's really good. And then you can, like, after the bath, you can stretch, you can do yoga, you can massage, you can... Wait, what is this? Chicken!
You subscribe to me.
I just saw now! McDonald's? I didn't see that! Fuck, I hate my alerts. Let me reply.
You subscribe to me? Wow.
You gift the sub to McDonald's? Thank you. What happened to your shoulder? Nothing really, just sometimes when you sit like this, and I have a very bad posture, like really bad. I've always had it my whole life, like this. I never like this, I'm like this. So sometimes it starts hurting because I have a really bad posture and I can't change it anymore. I cannot change my posture. You can, but... So sometimes, probably also because of the chair, I don't have the best chair. My chair costed $10 from second hand. Oh my God, my eyes are hurting, wait. I'm blind again. It's both shoulders. Yeah, it hasn't hurt that much. I just feel the muscles a bit. I'm crying. Yeah, it's both. But it's not pain. It's like, you just wanna massage it a bit. It doesn't hurt. It's still poking. Maybe because I touched the eye. This eye never tears. Never. I think I touched it. Because I touched the onions. And this one never tears. Ah, rip. So was this one. You did? Yeah. I'm stupid. And I touched the onions and garlic and... Fuck! I'm so stupid! God damn it! I'm so stupid! I'm silly, okay? I'm very silly, I know. I have to rewatch it, did I? I don't remember touching my eye. Oh, why did I touch it? I don't remember doing it. God, I'm stupid as fuck. I'm dumb. It's okay. Ugh. The family surely always see my heart. Listen, it's okay, we're silly. Yep. Without sauce. Oh, thank you for gifting to McDonald's, by the way. Oh my God. I used to eat McDonald's. My favorite fast food used to be Wendy's. I loved Wendy's. Lucia, I was just thinking of you 10 minutes ago. Where have you been? I was thinking of you. I was like, never answers me. I thought I did something. No, Wendy's here. Same here. Same in Sweden and same in Israel. I just ate lots of Wendy's in Georgia. That's why. And it was my favorite. I ate Wendy's every single day in Georgia. But it's also not here and not in Israel. So I get you. But it's really tasty. Just in Georgia, it was delicious. I like it more than McDonald's and Burger King. done. Green beans and rice. Simple, as always, always. Soon we will make burgers. Next week. I'm taking. I was sleeping a lot. Why aren't you sleeping with me? I'm very clingy towards Lucien. Everyone else, I'm like, I don't DM. Don't DM me, I'm gonna check. Don't DM. Talk here, don't DM. But I spam her. She's the only one I'm clingy. Wow, in Final Fantasy or something. 11:30 p.m. Soon midnight. I'm gonna switch to my PC, so I hope you enjoyed the quick kitchen stream. I will switch now, my babies. Okay.